Tell another story about love and loss and fear now.